Here's the barricades from yesterday. Before, you can see a road there probably, but the barricades were over on the other side. You can see a second barricade back behind this closer one. That's where they all were yesterday. Overnight, they've moved them all to push us back out even further. It's probably why a lot more people are in the streets down here.